I'm Kip Titus. I'm the Public Relations Director for Samsung Mobile here in the United States. And we have some eco-friendly phones here on display today. The Reclaim, which we introduced this time last year, is made of bioplastics, and it is fully recyclable. It's even biodegradable. We introduced today the Samsung Restore. This phone is made from 27% post-consumer recycled plastics, and it's 84% recyclable. But it doesn't just stop at the hardware. When we go into the green interface, there are green tips, there's green news, there's all the things that people are interested when they're interested in things that are green. And then it goes completely to the packaging as well. Our packaging for these products is all out of recycled materials. We've done away with the plastic trays.
Nice.
And we've done away with the user's manual. You find the user's manual online, so we're not taking all that paper to print that.
Okay.
And it's printed with soybean inks, and so everything is recyclable.
Okay. And then what are these two units right here?
These two units right here are showing you live local broadcast channels. You're watching live TV on a mobile phone right there. And so that's a new use for mobile phones. The ASTC has just adopted the standard. And this is the first single chip solution. Why is that important? Because a single chip takes up less power and it takes up less space. And you can imagine that those two things are very important when you're in a very small thing like a mobile phone.
How exactly does that work? You have to have data? A data plan in order to view this? Or
you don't need a data plan because this is straight over the air just the way your television set is receiving the signal over the air. So this is one point to many points broadcasting.
Okay. So why is Samsung so interested in making everything green now?
Well, it's only the right thing to do for our environment is to be as green as we can in producing our products and to make them as energy efficient as possible through their life cycle so that you use the least amount of energy possible, and at the end of their life, to recycle them, to send them back in an environmentally responsible way. One of the ways that we're doing that is through our March to a Million program, where we're reaching high school and middle school students with educational materials about recycling, and particularly mobile phone recycling, and we're also providing a contest for them to recycle the mobile phones at their schools.
Okay, great. And what message do you want to leave us with?
I'd like to leave you with, if you can't get to someplace from high school where they're recycling mobile phones, please come to our website or to our site on Facebook, Samsung Mobile on Facebook, and get a label that you can print out and send us your mobile phone and help us make that million.
Awesome. And then I just have one last question after that.
Sure.
I always end up doing this, but I noticed it's only on Sprint right now. Is it going to be on AT&T and Verizon as well?
We haven't announced plans for eco-friendly phones at other carriers yet, but watch this space. Samsung's always coming up with new things.